Wagyu beef could soon have a vegan alternative, thanks to scientists at Japan's Osaka University who have been 3D printing this lab-grown meat. They hope it could be a more sustainable alternative to the country's famed Wagyu beef and say the move could help address food and protein shortages in the future. Up until now, the university says, lab-grown or cultured meat has largely been minced. This, on the other hand, aims to mimic the high marble content and structure of Wagyu, which are the qualities that set it apart from other types of beef. Professor Michiya Matsusaki and his research team first extracted bovine cells from Japanese black cows and manually pieced the fibers together to create the meat.
We used bovine cells to generate and gather three types of fiber structures, fat, blood vessel, and muscle, to create a simple simulated structure of meat.
There's no word on the taste, though. This Wagyu is not ready to be served up just yet. It currently takes up to 4 weeks to generate a small cube of Wagyu at a cost of 10,000 yen a gram, or approximately $89. Matsutake said once the process is refined and automated, the meat could be mass-produced within 5 years, which would bring down the cost. Apart from addressing food shortage issues, Matsutake also believes the technology could eventually be applied to regenerative medicine.
If we replace it with human cells, we might be able to transplant human muscle generated from cells, such as thigh muscle, to where it's missing. That's where we're hoping for as we continue this research.